The story begins with the Cybermen. A long time away, and not so far from here, the Cybermen were fought. And they were beaten. And they were sent into a howling wilderness called the Void. Locked inside forevermore. But then a greater battle rose up. So great that everything inside the Void perished. But as the walls of the world weakened, the last of the Cybermen must have fallen through the dimensions, back in time, to land here. And they found you.
I fought them, I know that. But what happened?
At the same time, another man came to London. Mr. Jackson Lake. Plenty of luggage, money in his pocket, maybe coming to town for the winter season, I don't know. But he found the Cybermen too. And just like you, exactly like you, he took hold of an info stamp.
But he's dead. Jackson Lake is dead. Cybermen murdered him.
You said no body was ever found. And you kept all the suitcases, but you could never bring yourself to open them. I told you the answer was in the fob watch. Can I see? J.L. The watch is Jackson Lake's.
Jackson Lake is you, sir.
I'm the doctor.
You became the doctor because the info stamp you picked up was a book about one particular man. The Cybermen's database. Starting from the Daleks inside the Void, I'd say. But it's everything you could want to know about the doctor.
That's you.
Time Lord TARDIS, enemy of the Cybermen. The one and the only. You see, the info stamp must have backfired. Streamed all that information about me right inside your head.
Nothing but a lie.
No. Info stamps are just facts and figures. All our bravery. Saving Rosita, defending London town. The invention, building a TARDIS, that's all you.
And what else? Tell me what else.
There's still something missing, isn't there?
I demand you tell me, sir. Tell me what they took.
Sorry. Really, I am so sorry. But that's an awful lot of luggage for one man. Because an info stamp is plain technology. It's not enough to make a man lose his mind. What you suffered is called a fugue. A fugue state. Where the mind just runs away because it can't bear to look back. You wanted to become someone else. Because Jackson Lake had lost so much.
Midnight. Christmas Day.
I remember.